house with the dirt floor, and then they're presented with this house to take care of. It was a constant struggle for Margaret. It was a constant struggle. And in the late 1850s, unfortunately, Robert's health had not improved. So the doctors once again made a wonderful recommendation. We should all be so lucky as to have doctors like this. They recommended sea voyages would help his health. Mm-hmm. So Robert took off on three separate sea voyages, leaving Margaret home.